Carefully pry open the bezel and remove it.